Hi there. So for this problem, we need to assume that we have a material with a work function, and that work function is equal to